when you're out surfing, you don't really think about anything else.
I was going through some mental health stuff and I wanted to be able to help other people going through the same thing. I'm really passionate about surfing and I'm really passionate about people. And so I started Restoke.
I couldn't see my kids at the time, going through some court stuff, which has worked out and it's going good now. But that was the start of a really bad patch, like really bad year, I guess. To get a place on the program on Christmas Eve, you know, I was pretty depressed.
When I was going through some hard stuff, I realized I wasn't helping people. And that's what was making me feel sad. It's good to get physical activity and getting the endorphins going.
It gave you something to look forward to. Like when you're out surfing, you don't really think about anything else. I'd done like a alcohol and drugs and a mindfulness awareness course before. I'm pretty against medication. It works for some people, but I don't want it for me. There's an hour of like lesson first, and then you go back and you chill and you're all talking over a meal and like pretty open, sort of deep conversations, you know, and everybody seems to open up because you're all there for the same purpose, you know?
Your mind is such a big part of it that you need some clinical help there. You need somebody who knows what they're talking about to guide you through. And so that's why we decided to offer counselling as well.
Health isn't just about the medical model, it isn't just about your physical health, it's also that whole idea of te whare tapawha, which is the holistic health, connecting emotional, psychological, social, plus physical. If you're working on each of those areas in your life, accepting emotions and emotional tolerance is how I work with the Restokers.
It was really important that it was free. Only I wasn't really able to work at the time.
It feels like this is what I was born to do. It feels like, oh yeah, life is worth something. Yeah, it makes me on top of the world.
Really awesome to get back on the board and then they're all out there in the water with you. They're all going up and giving you high fives and cheering and like, it was, yeah, you can't buy that really. You know?